थैंक यू मैम, यू कैन कंटिन्यू।
ओके ओके, सो नाउ फर्स्टली हियर इज लक्षिता। लक्षिता, आर यू हियर?
यस मैम।
लक्षिता, यू क्लोज योर आईज। फर्स्टली यू क्लोज योर आईज। ओके, एंड नाउ गिव मी द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन। द क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट आर द टू स्ट्रेंज थिंग्स द गुरु एंड हिज डिसिपल फाइंड इन द किंगडम ऑफ फूल्स? व्हाट आर द दैट टू स्ट्रेंज थिंग्स?
When the guru and his disciple reach the kingdom of fools, they find the two strange things. Number first, all the people in this kingdom do all their work at night and sleep at day. Number second, everything in this kingdom costs the same, a single doo-doo.
Okay, very good. Shabash. Good. Now, next one is Divya. Divya, you also close your eyes and give me the answer of same question. What are the two strange things the guru and his disciple find in the kingdom of fools? Yes, Divya.
When the guru and his disciple reach the kingdom of fools, they find two strange things. Number one, all the people in the kingdom do all their work at night and sleep at day. Number two, everything in the kingdom costs the same, a single doo-doo.
Okay, very good. Good. Next, same question for Shailen. Shailen. You set your camera properly because your face is not visible to me. Shailen, are you listening to me? Shailen.
Yes, ma'am.
You set your camera properly.
Yes.
Hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up. Okay, now Anshika. Anshika.
Yes, ma'am.
Same question for you. Firstly, you close your eyes.
The people in the
this question
during night.
Yes.
The people in this kingdom do all their work during night, they sleep during daytime. In this kingdom, everything costs the same, a single doo-doo. Or how much he buy the cost, it always the same.
Anshika, your sound is not clear. Okay, anyway, now the next question, that is for Arpit. Arpit, you give me the answer. Who is the real culprit according to the king? Who is the real culprit according to the king? Yes, Arpit.
According to the king, the real culprit was the merchant's dead father, as he was dead. And in place, as he was dead, he could not be punished. But in place of him, his son, who had inherited of all his property, would be punished. The merchant escaped the punishment as the minister feels that he is too thin to fight by the stick.
Okay. And same question for Gaurav. Gaurav, firstly close your eyes.
Yes, ma'am. According to the king. According to the king, the rich merchant is the real culprit. The king orders to put him on the stake, but rich merchant is too thin to be impaled properly. So another one is fat enough hound. So another one is fat enough hound for his place.
Okay. Okay. Good, Gaurav. And the same question for Harshit.
Yes, ma'am.
Harshit, firstly, you close your eyes.
Yes, ma'am. According to the king.
Who is according, the real, according to the king?
According to the king, the rich merchant is the real culprit. He ordered to put the merchant to the stake, but the merchant seems too thin to be impaled properly. So another one who is fat enough is found in his place.
Harshi, learn properly. Okay?
Yes.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Now, next question for Ruchit Sharma. Ruchit Sharma, are you listening to me? You said properly and Ruchit Sharma. Are you listening to me? Ruchit, give me response. Say something. Yes or no? Ruchit. Anyway. Okay. Now, Shanvi.
Yes, ma'am.
For you. What are the guru words of wisdom? When does the disciple remember them? What are the guru's words of wisdom?
The guru had told his disciple.
Yes.
The disciple that the place was a kingdom of fools and they was unsafe for them. He had asked his disciple the place at once. The disciple reminds him words of wisdom when he lands.
That's all.
When he lands into trouble, when the king's men take him for executive, he prays to him, Guru, and asks him to save his life.
Okay. That's all. Okay, now same question for Shranya. Shranya, close your eyes and give me the answer for the same question. What are the guru's words of wisdom? When does the disciple remember them? Yes, Shranya. Shranya, your sound is not clear.
Of fools.
Shranya, are you listening me? Shranya? Shranya, open your eyes. Shranya?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Clear? Next, for Sahil. Sahil Thakur.
Ma'am.
Sahil Thakur. Okay. You also close your eyes and give me the answer of this question.
The guru had told his disciple that
wisdom. When does the disciple remember them?
The guru had told the disciple that the was the kingdom of fools and the place were unsafe for them. He was once the disciple, the place at once. The disciple reminds his words of wisdom, the land into travel into the king. Take him for execution. He prays to Guru, ask for him to save his life.
Okay, very good. Good. Okay. Now, here is Ayush.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now you give me the answer. Why does the disciple decide to stay in the kingdom of fools? Is it a good idea?
The disciple decided to stay in the kingdom of fools because he was delighted that the everything was cost a single doo-doo. But it was not a good idea because they were all fools and they was not know what they have to do in future.
Okay, Ayush, can you repeat this answer again?
Yes, ma'am. The kingdom of fools because
and just speak loudly. Are you speak loudly?
The disciple decided to stay in the kingdom of fools because he was delighted that everything cost the same a single doo-doo and everything was cheap. But it was not a good idea because they were all are fools and was not know what they would to do in future.
Actually, Ayush, your sound is not clear to me. Okay, so you can also write this answer in chat box. Okay, clear? Now next one is okay, Shubha.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now you close your eyes and give me the answer of same question. Why does the disciple decide to stay in the kingdom of fools? Is it a good idea?
The disciple decided to stay in the kingdom of fools because he was delighted that everything cost a single doo-doo and everything was very cheap. But it was not a good idea as they were all fools and not sure about what they will do in future.
Decide to stay in the kingdom of fools. Okay, Shubham?
Yes, ma'am. Next.
Okay, Shubham. Now the same question for Adarsh. Adarsh. Adarsh is not there. Now Anshul. Anshul, Anshul. unmutual. Firstly, unmute yourself. Anshul, your sound is not audible to me. Anshul, your sound is not audible to me. Okay, Anshul, you can also write the answer of this question. Okay, now that's all for your chapter 4. Clear? These are the question answers of chapter 4 from your book Moment. Okay, now the next chapter, that is the Ishran the Storyteller. Okay, now you open the question answers of this chapter and firstly revise it. You everyone revise the question answers of chapter number 3, the Ishran Storyteller. Everyone open that and revise quickly within 2 minutes.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I had not received the question answer of.
Of which chapter?
Ma'am, chapter 3 question answer. Ma'am, chapter 3 Ishwaran the Storyteller.
बेटा बड़ी जल्दी याद आई आपको, आप छुट्टियों में एक कॉल ही कर लेते कि मैं मेरे पास क्वेश्चन आंसर्स नहीं है. एनीवे आफ्टर दिस क्लास आई कॉल यू देन आई सॉल्व योर प्रॉब्लम ऑन दैट टाइम. Okay, now you all other students, revise the question answers, hurry up, from the chapter number 3, Ishwaran the Storyteller. Hurry up, quick, within the 2 minutes. Quick, revise. Hurry up. Okay, done. Done. Hurry up. In what way? In what way is Ishwaran an assessed to Mahendra? Why does the author say that? Okay, done. Now you everyone close your book, notebook. Close your notebook. And this first question for Shailen. Shailen.
Yes, ma'am.
This first question for you. You close your eyes.
Mahindra Job kept in the morning.
Shailen, firstly close your eyes and give me the answer of this question. In what way was Ishwaran an assessed to Mahindra?
Mahindra Job kept in the morning place to place. He had to.
Shailen, work hard. Work hard. Exam nazdeek aa rahe hain. Aur aise study karoge, it's great problem to you. So you work hard, Shailen. Now, same question for Gaurav.
Yes, ma'am. Ishwaran is an assess to Mahindra. He is quite attached and follows him uncomplainingly. He is posted. He cooks for Mahindra, washes his clothes and chats away with him. He entertains Mahindra with his endless stories.
Very good. Good, Gaurav. And the same question for Ananya Sharma. Ananya Sharma. Ananya, are you listening to me? Ananya, no response. Okay, now same question for Sahil.
Yes, ma'am. Mahindra Job kept him moving from place to place. He had to say very uncomfortable condition, but his cook Ishwaran was his success. He always remaining his with him. He wasted his clothes.
Can you repeat the last line again?
He wasted his clothes.
Wasted? Or washed?
Ma'am, washed.
Okay. Now, the next question. Next question. That's for Shubham. Shubham, Shubham, no response. Okay, now Lakshita, next question for you. Okay, the question is, how does Ishwaran describe the uproot tree on the highway? What effect does he want to create in his listener? How does Ishwaran describe the uprooted tree on the highway? Yes?
Ishwaran describes the fruity tree on the highway as enormous bushy beasts lying sprawled across the road. Ishwaran is fond of reading Tamil thrillers. Therefore, his description of any story or event is greatly influenced by the Tamil authors. Whenever he narrates even the smallest incidents, he creates suspense in everything.
Okay, very good, Lakshita. Same question for Arpit.
Ishwaran describes an uprooted tree on the highway as an enormous bushy beast like sprawled across the road. Ishwaran is fond of reading Tamil thrillers novels. Therefore, his description to any story is greatly influenced by the Tamil authors. Whenever he narrates even the smallest incident, he creates suspense in everything.
Okay. And the same question for Ayush. Ayush, are you here?
Yes, ma'am.
So turn on your camera. And give me the answer of same question. How does Ishwaran describe the uprooted tree on the highway?
I didn't receive this chapter.
Yes. Ayush, do you know the answer of this question? You know the answer or not? Okay, so you learn it, okay? Anyway, now you learn it. So Ayush, you learn the answer of this question. Next one, Payal. Payal, are you there? Payal. Anshika Kondal. Anshika Kondal.
Yes, ma'am.
Rita, yes, first return on your camera. And give me the answer of this question. Anshika Kondal. Anshika, are you here?
Yes, ma'am.
Anshika Kondal, not Anshika Vanshika. Anshika Kondal. This question for Anshika Kondal. No? No? Okay, anyway, now the next question for Kritika. Kritika, are you here? Kritika, 1409. Kritika, say yes or no. Kritika, are you there? Why are you not giving me the answer? You only say yes, ma'am, or no, ma'am. That's all. If you know the answer, then say yes, ma'am. Otherwise, no. Abhi bhi hamare paas time hai. Hum learn kar sakte hain. We can learn that. Here it shall be. No. Anyway, so let me proceed to further. And this is homework for you. And you learn the question answers of the chapter number 1. Clear? The Lost Child and the chapter number 2. Adventure of Toto. Clear? We have already revised the question answers of these two chapters. So now you all learn the question answers of these two chapters. The Lost Child and the Adventure of Toto. Clear? For Monday. On Monday, I will take your oral test for these two chapters.
Yes, ma'am.
So you everyone learn it properly. Because we have only 1 week left.